Frankie the Milkman's song.
Wait, let me get it now. Over at South DNF Street and Third, it's my home, sweet home. Folks buy pianos for $1 down. Wait with the bat paw that guides you come round. God help collectors when they make a call. Three flights of stairs is a heck of a fall, especially where they have marble stairs in the hall. Over at F Street and Third, South Boston. Over at F Street and Third. When a guy dies, that's the best time of all. We all patch in and we hire a hall. We borrow a bathtub and fill it with gin. Then we take and we throw that guy in. Dead or alive, you should see that guy swim. Over at F Street and Third, South Boston. Over at F Street and Third.
Across a shining floor, it's grained the blonde pine of the Irish, not Beacon Hill's high-heeled oak. Light unfurls a little girl, 3 years old, chasing a cat. Gold curls tangled on one shoulder, her eyes glacial blue. Look how the light splashes her feet and the tabby in mid-leap. The sun on the stove and black spoons of cabbage, her greed when he twists through the curtain, tail dipped in gold. Swinging chubby arms. This, ladies and gentlemen, this little girl is my mother. In black today, she tags the womanly bodies room by room of the sunny flat. Lilting voices offer cake or doubles of scotch to stiffen the widow. A haze of sweat and sun across peaked flesh. She runs against a wave of black, of grandmothers, aunts, cousins, and neighbors. Dresses to their ankles, they shuffle in sensible heels a dance of sighs. Heroes down the stairwell filled with summer light block her run to jump ropes out on Bolton Street. First, the gold man, Boyle Flynn, a god in Irish profile. The bowl cut above his ear left a blonde crown. His tight wool suit stretched at the wrists, shoulder muscles trapped. Trousers stop short of dusty boots. Next, Joey O'Doyle in his new mustache, descended of Moor invaders with dangled doubloons, Tommy Flaherty's moon face in a silver-buttoned uniform, Bobby O'Riordan's barrel chest, Danny Shea Sullivan's buttery heart. They argue in rumbling, throaty voices. Who was at the fire? When did Tom make firefighter? Which three stout horses reared up with his steam engine and broke his back? Men whose cheeks or big jar chins trick sunlight into their stubble. Their large hands holding bottles of Narragansett, the local brew, with no let up in the talk, gently, man by man, pass our little mother down the stairs.